a lot of young people in this industry, these young entrepreneurs, have exercised their right by going to the labor board. And the labor board has just brushed kind of case after case under the carpet in California and not really taking it seriously. And now there's somebody pulling all of this data to approach the labor board in a documentary style situation of, you see all of these young people exercising their rights as taxpaying citizens, yet you're really not taking a further look into this. Example, if there's 35 labor board complaints against one agency, the labor board should probably be contacting the agency bureau of licensing and have that agency inspected.
Yeah.
And have their books inspected. And I know this because I owned a day spa for 4 years. When I owned that day spa, I learned about the State Board of Cosmetology. And it's kind of like your form of the labor board without employees. Mm-hmm. And they can come into your place anytime and inspect. If there's a complaint, they come and inspect and this and that. Why is this any different? It's different. Because these people are not being valued because they're sex workers.